This is Barrera Homeschool. We just got a, what's it called?
Bag
of blooms, strawberry kit. It's just like the topsy-turvy that you get at Walmart. It's a bag.
We got it at Orslund's.
We got it at Orslund's here in our city. They're filling it up, and there's holes in the, so you fill it up, and there's holes in the front, only the front, where you can put your plants, which come in the kit. I can't see, so I don't know what you can see, but there's live plants in there. And I don't know if we're going to keep the bag here, because it is really windy right here. The Riri is celebrating her birthday this weekend, so she got some boots. Good deal, so gotta get them while they're good. Riri, why are you carrying around the basket? You know, if you were smart, here, scoop it into this bucket. Baby. There you go. Scoop it in the bucket, Riri. And then we can put it into the bag. Awesome. I got that on camera. Okay, well, we're starting to get our garden prepped. Yes, I know that means. We're gonna get some more soil. We're getting our plants prepped. We got some potato towers over here. No blooms or anything on that yet. No plants coming out. We have beefsteak tomatoes, Roma tomatoes, cherry tomatoes, summer squash, pickles. Pickles died. I think they gave up. Where are they at?
Not the pickles.
I'm not sure what those are. Yeah, they're all yellow in there. Plants died. We had two freezes. The Romas are doing fine, and I planted those February 6th from seed. Carrots seem to be doing really well. They're doing fine. Not sure what this is. I can't read it. Green beans! Oh, my green beans are doing fine. All right. Summer squash are fine, even though I don't like summer squash. I just had the seeds, so I might as well plant them, right? Not entirely sure what's in here. Carrots. Carrots are doing great. And Roma tomatoes, so.
And
we're gonna transfer these plants into bigger containers so they can grow bigger. And we're getting the strawberries ready.
And we're hopefully gonna grow some morning glories, because when we did the Easter egg hunt, I got a packet of morning glories.
Yep, she found a packet of morning glories at an Easter egg hunt.
And I only got it from her.
So, we'll see if we can get them to start. This is the girls' garden. Abel fixed it up. It was all bricks. Now it's actual stone steps and whatnot. That took one afternoon. About 50 bricks to get 7 feet, and it's two layers. And this is the girls' garden, and we're gonna put the same thing on the opposite end next year, I think.
Those bricks right there is what we had right here.
Pretty good. I don't have any plants coming out of the potato towers. I think it might be because I'm not watering them enough. I'm only watering them every other day. Yeah, I probably need to start coming out here watering them every day. Okay, now what you do is you take that bucket and you try and dump it into the bag. It's got a nice little rope.
It's still hot. Yeah.
So, this is Barrera Homeschool, signing out.